What's with the van? You guys in there?
Don't be an idiot. This is the van carrying the mind-controlling slot machines.
The what now?
The aliens' mind-control slot machines! Let's follow this thing.
Fine. When it turns out that it's delivering Salisbury steaks to nursing homes, you're dropping the alien stuff.
Junior Woodland Brigade's honor!
You're in the Junior Woodland Brigade?
Oh, hell no! Although Troop V-12 contributed to my unusually profitable second quarter last year.
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw little Johnny was the City of Saints. So I checked it out. Good thing I did. The place was a creep show!
How so?
My boys, my rivals, half of freaking Vegas, all lined up, pulling those slot machine levers like zombies. And not just there, all the casinos.
This is Vegas. That's kind of what happens.
I tried to get them to leave, but they ignored me. They just sat there, pulling and drooling.
Yeah, you are hard to ignore.
I'll take care of the goons. I had to watch something.
$5.49 for this washing machine. Small body but big power, with draining and drying functions. Do your intimate laundry in a minute. Blue light sterilization protects personal health. Get it now on Temu. Say goodbye to hand washing.
Alienation. Oh my god.
So, talk to me. Why the van?
That kid mentioned the last place he saw little Johnny was the City of Saints. So I checked it out. Good thing I did. The place was a creep show.
How so?
My boys, my rivals, half of freaking Vegas, were all lined up, pulling those slot machine levers like zombies. And not just there. All the casinos.
This is Vegas. hard to ignore.
Living in your minds. Hey, you're on the night. What's happening?
Yo, I just want to ask what happened to thrash metal. It used to be everywhere, and then losers and dorks made sure it disappeared.
That's one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until it...
Why should we help?
Last time they got a hold of some of our oral tech, your government created dubstep, okay? Now they're using your gambling devices and our technology to experiment with a new form of mind control. Soon they'll be able to enslave this whole tiny planet.
The slot machines.
You get us back to our ship, and we can shut down the waveform generator that causes your feeble brains to be so easily influenced. We just need to find a way into that underground base.
Already got a plan in mind. It's brilliant. You guys, don't go in. We'll be back once we have everything.
What? Once we have what?
Leave the details to me. I'm a genius.
Yeah, right, E-Man. Whatever. See you, all your Dark Evil Warriors and all your Kia fans, at the next one. See you.